Keep sending in those Nitro Party tapes. We're still qualifying Nitro Party Pack winners for the second grand prize. Nitro Party giveaway. Very, very soon. They had their own ring there, Mike.
How about that, Tony? A little Shabani impersonation at the end.
I guess that's what it was.
Look, sure it was.
That thing's copyrighted. They better watch that.
All right, in the arena here at the Ice Palace, we are ready to go with what should be a very interesting matchup. It's a two-on-one matchup, we understand here. Handicap match. Sumo Fuji and Judo Suwa to face the biggest man in our sport. And here are two more young athletes from Japan who, much like a Little Dragon, are under the guidance of the Ultimo Dragon.
Very similar background, Tony, the Little Dragon that we saw earlier pull off that major upset, that shocker over Eddie Guerrero, thanks to the distraction of Chavo Jr. But Sumo Fuji and Judo Suwa are headed to the ring to take on 7'4", 500 plus pounds of, as you mentioned, the biggest athlete in pro sports today. I wonder if he's gonna have the cigarette with him. Of course, the Giant.
I wonder if he's gonna have that crowbar in case Diamond Dallas and Mr. Malone pull up in the meantime.
Well, I'm sure if he doesn't, Larry, that there are plenty of men poised with crowbars around the entranceway, the back entranceway to this arena. Here he comes. The Giant with his tag team partner for Bashing the Beach, Kurt Hennig. And I know they're fine athletes. As a matter of fact, all three of them are. And they're all three sticking together here. Oh! The Giant showing the choke slam. But coming up at Bashing the Beach, they must go out against the tandem of Goldberg, the unblemished United States champion, and Kevin Green of the Carolina Panthers.
Yeah, but if you look at it, Tony, from a tail of the tape standpoint, this team, Kurt Hennig and the Giant, would appear to have such a huge edge over Goldberg and Kevin Green on so many fronts. Not just size, but take into account experience. How many tag team matches has Goldberg been involved in? Very few, if any. And joining forces with Kevin Green for the first time as a tag team against two proven athletes, two proven wrestlers like Kurt Hennig and the Giants, going to be a very, very tough test at Bash at the Beach.
You know, it's almost natural instinct, too, for a man like Goldberg to go out of his way to watch the back of an inexperienced guy like Kevin Green. Not going to be an easy task for Green and Goldberg. The size of this guy, he is big.
There is Wade Boggs.
Well, Wade should be ashamed of himself. Don't shake hands with them.
Wade Boggs, certainly a Hall of Famer in the years to come and one of the greatest hitters of all time. Third baseman for the Tampa Bay Devil Rays this year, playing at home.
Well, that sumo stuff isn't going to work pushing against the chest of the Giant.
Yeah, those open hand palm thrusts from Sumo Fuji had little or no effect.
Judo Suwa almost trying for. He's going to try to arm whip him down. So he just gets kicked in the throat. This is no contest. You can see that right here.
Now these two young Japanese boys don't have a clue. They're going about this all wrong. Running into the power of a big, big man, the Giant. He's making it look easy.
A double choke slam with ease. That just shows the power and the ability of this man, 7 feet, 4 inches tall. Just another cigarette break for him. That's, look at this.
I don't really want to.
And now Hennig and the Giant and even Rude getting in on it here, taking Suwa and Fuji on the outside. Complete destruction here, guys.
Well, NWO Black and White taking out their
you
aggression.
You people got a problem? You better bring it right here, right now. Way to go, Giant. Way to go, Rude.